Inkling boy. Inkling boy. Inkling boy.
Oh, hey, Inkling girl, what's up?
Do you know what day it is? The best time of the year for us?
Not really. What?
You mean you forget? Well, time is flying by. That's what happens when you get older. It's Valentine's Day.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot.
Inkling boy, it's Valentine's Day. Best time of the year. You know, because every Valentine's Day, we do something awesome. Every year for our date.
Yeah, like every awesome date.
Yes. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get ready and go on a Valentine date.
All right.
I need to catch up with the calendar.
Well, I'm all freshened up. Are you?
Yeah. You ready for our date?
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Sup?
Hey. Can't you believe it's Valentine's Day already?
Yeah. Hashtag Valentine's Day 2020. Yeah. All right.
Happy Valentine's Day, Bowser Jr.
Happy Valentine's Day, Pearl. How you guys doing? Especially you guys.
Great. I can't believe it's been 3 years since we've been dating. Yeah. Yeah, same with us. Yeah. Me, Mario Jr., Callie, and Luigi Jr. have been dating for 3 years since 2017. It is crazy. Yeah, remember our Valentine's Day special, 2017?
Oh yeah, that was hilarious. I couldn't stop laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, anyway, so, happy Valentine's Day, Marco.
Happy Valentine's Day, Link. I have a present for you when we get back.
Really?
Yeah. So what are you guys doing? Well, we're gonna go to the, we're all gonna go to the prom. We're all gonna go to the Ksmantle High School Valentine's Day prom again. Yeah.
You know, the Valentine's Day prom that they do every year.
Oh yeah, that was fun.
Yeah. It gets better every year.
Yeah, and we're gonna go to it. Are you guys going?
Are you kidding? We've been waiting for the Sonic movie all week. Yeah, me, Margo, Bowser Jr., and Pearl are, all together of us are going to the theater to see the new Sonic movie. At least they changed the design. Hopefully, it's a good movie. Alright. And Oliver's crying again.
I'll let him in.
So, anyway, we gotta go, because the showing is... We gotta go. Hey, Oliver.
Meow.
So yeah, we gotta go. Come on, guys. Oh yeah, we gotta be there in time for the first showing.
Yeah, that way it's less crowded. Okay, are you guys going? No, we're gonna go on a date this year. Alright, well have fun, you two. Come on, guys, let's go to the prom. Okay, who else is gonna be there? Well, All I know is Zelda and Kyle are gonna be there, and some other people, and I think Violet's gonna be there. Why? Because she, well, even though she's still stalking Link. Okay, I'll let Oliver out now. There you go. Okay. Alright, even though Violet is still stalking Link, she thinks he's gonna be there. Let's sneak out before she sees me.
Okay.
And, yeah. Oh, an Amiibo Inkling girl and Amiibo Inkling boy are gonna be at the prom. Nice. But, yeah. Elastigirl is trying to set Violet up with, that one kid. I can't... she's trying to set her up with Tony Phony. Tony Phony?
Yeah. Oh, Tony Phony. Even though he's a phony, he deserves a date. Yes. Alright. Okay, come on, guys.
Alright, Inkling boy. Let's go. Let's go plan our date today.
Alright.
Hey guys.
Sir. Hi. 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 Sup.
Hey guys.
Hey you lovebirds. What's up?
Yeah. Nothing.
You going to the prom this year?
No. We're gonna skip that this year and go on a, you know, Valentine's date.
And?
It will last all day.
Okay. Just don't do anything suspicious.
We won't.
Okay. Me and Inkling Girl are just gonna go on a Valentine date. Okay, why did you want to let me know?
You know, in case you were expecting us when you pick up, some of the gang at the prom.
Okay. Well, lucky for me, the prom this year lasts from, now to midnight.
What?
Yeah, the prom this year lasts from 9:30 to midnight.
Midnight? Jeez.
Yeah, it's gonna be a cool and hot prom.
Sorry. Why is it lasting through midnight?
I don't know, but apparently Mickey Mouse agreed. Apparently Mickey agreed with Principal Crossman to do a Disneyland theme of the prom this year.
What? Oh well. Snooze, you lose. We just already decided to go on a date, so.
Yeah. Well then, have fun, you two.
Alright, come on, Inkling Boy.
See you guys. Okay, Sonic.
Yes.
Where is your movie out in theaters today? Why did you decide to release it on Valentine's Day?
I don't know. I don't care.
Okay. Hey, Kermit, how's it going? Good. Hey, Constantine. It's Valentine's Day. What are you gonna do? Me? Are you kidding? I am Constantine, the world's most dangerous frog and number one criminal. I do not have time to love. Now, if you excuse me, I need to rob the nearest gas station. Okay. Guys, I have an amazing idea for a Valentine act. A Valentine's act. Like a Valentine act. Okay, tell us. Is it stupid? No. It's the best. Okay. What is it, Gonzo?
Well, okay, so... in honor of my girlfriend, Camilla...
Yes.
I'm going to do this stunt where I buy some fireworks shaped like a heart.
Okay, where are you gonna find fireworks? Because I don't know if they sell them at this time of year. I don't know if you can set them off at this time of year. I'll try my best. Okay, as you were saying. And,
I'm planning to get some fireworks at the store.
Okay.
And I am going to do this awesome stunt.
Which is what?
Okay. It's called the firework stunt.
Uh-huh. This is some good coffee. Oh, man. Hey, is this Starbucks?
Yes. Cool.
So I'm gonna get some fireworks. And this firework stunt act for Valentine's Day is I will strap myself to the fireworks, I will fly up in the air, and I will try to cut off the strap and skydive to... a soft landing place. I'm gonna try to get the boys I hired to set up a haystack for me to land. And yeah, so yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What? Gonzo, that's suicide. You'll kill yourself.
No, I won't. I have my chances. Gonzo, that is the craziest, stupidest idea I've ever heard in my life.
Well, you're all just Hugels.
I can't remember what I call the haters. Okay. Gonzo, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Nonsense, Kermit. This is my time to shine. I am going to do this for Camilla. Now, if you excuse me, I need to go to the store. What? No, Gonzo. Oh, man. What do we do? He's gonna die. Okay, guys. We gotta sneak. We gotta follow him. What? We gotta keep watch on him. Okay. Yeah. We gotta follow him to the store and see what he's up to. The firework thing. I know, but, we gotta find a way to stop him. Come on, guys. This is how I hate spending my Valentine's Day like this.
Okay, Inkling Girl, what do you want to do first on our date?
Well, I thought maybe we could go to the movies first.
Alright, that sounds good.
So, let's see what's playing. Alright. Sonic the Hedgehog, Muppets Most Wanted, Little Mermaid, and Oh, here's some Valentine's Day events.
Alright. Love of Awesomeness. Love Me Please. And Ricky Mouse's Valentine.
Okay, well, what movie do you want to see?
Love of Awesomeness sounds good to me.
Alright, let's go see it.
Yay! Come on!
Okay.
Well, here we are at the theater, Inkling Boy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I love you so much, Inkling Boy.
I love you too. As you can see, it is kind of sprinkling right now, which means we can't film out here fully. So yeah. Opal's under the Jeep, as you can see.
Yep.
Alright, let's go inside.
Yay!
And as you can see...
Yeah, the sun's kind of peeking out there.
This better not be one of those days where it's sunny and rainy. Alright.
Can you believe it, Inkling Boy? Our first place on our Valentine date.
Yeah.
Happy Valentine's Day, babe.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Who knows? I might have a present for you.
When we get back,
I have one for you too.
Really?
Yes.
Yay. I can't wait. All right. We're here at the theater. Let's go get our popcorn.
All right.
Hey, Oliver. All right, we got our popcorn. Here is the movie. Hey guys!
Hi.
Hi. Hey, Inkling Girl. Violet, what are you doing here with Tony Phony?
My mom's setting me up with him. And we left the prom early because I wanted to see Link.
But no!
I heard he was in this movie theater as well, watching the Sonic movie.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird that the movie came out today. On Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Please love me, please. Even if I'm a phony.
No. You know why? Because you're a phony.
I got you popcorn.
Yeah, but they're stale.
Yeah, because I can't afford the movie popcorn.
Yeah, because you can't afford anything.
I bought tickets for the movie.
No, you had your friend buy them. You're a phony. Tony, you're a phony.
Please, just give me a chance.
Fine. Just get me real popcorn.
Hey, I could suck.
No. Buy them your own.
Okay.
Dang, heartstraw.
I'm sorry, I love Link. Well, you're not gonna get him. Hey, Woody. Hey, Jesse.
Hey, Inkling Girl.
Hey. What are you guys doing here?
We're just having our Valentine date here as well.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, how's fostering Link?
Great. Yeah.
He's at the prom right now with... Wait, no. He's at the movies right now with Margo and stuff. He's here right now with Margo. I just hope nothing bad happens.
Nothing bad is gonna happen, Jesse.
What do you think they're gonna do?
They're not gonna do anything. Okay. I'm Steve. Help me, please. Ray dragged me here.
Because I love you.
I like Alex. Please let me go.
Never.
I'm Mini Steve.
And I'm Mini Alex.
See?
So.
Okay, Violet.
You're in luck. I was able to afford real popcorn.
Uh-huh. It's like you can't afford anything.
I can afford some things. Just give me a chance, please.
Fine, but only because you're making me feel bad a bit.
Thank you.
But after this, I'm gonna go see Link.
I doubt it. Why? Because they might go somewhere else after the Sonic movie.
Like what?
Probably Dairy Queen. Sorry. Don't make me hungry.
Well, looks like the movie's starting. Alright, everyone. Enjoy the movie. And, if you must talk, keep it to a whisper.
Okay.
And silence your cell phones, and enjoy your popcorn, snacks, and drinks, and enjoy the movie. Tony, is that you?
What?
Hey, Mom.
Aw, my Tony, my little Tony phony's on a date.
Shut it, Mom.
Yeah, well, I'm not interested in your son. You are very rude. So.
Wait, you're his mother?
Yes. And you work here? Yes. I also work at McDonald's, and I also work at Burger King.
Okay, we get it.
I also work at the Museum of Awesomeness.
We get it.
And, yeah. Anyway. So, yeah. Enjoy the movie.
Why do you wear that helmet?
Because I'm a motorcycle driver.
Why are you still wearing it?
Because it looks cool on me.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, if you excuse me, I gotta go on patrol. I have this taser gun with me.
Okay.
Enjoy the movie.
Well, the movie is starting. Let's see if this movie's any good. Yeah, I heard it sucked.
There was something toxic in the air. It wasn't any ordinary toxic.
It was love.
Take me with you.
Which takes us to a girl named Amanda.
Now, Amanda, she was beautiful and stuff, but she had her eyes laid on one person.
Johnny. Johnny. Johnny Buff Dude. He was a school popular boy that she always had a crush on. But he never noticed her, and she tried multiple ways to get him to notice her. And so, she tried one thing. She tried to write him a poem. With a little help with Mrs. Poet.
Hey, I forgot my mom was in this.
What? That's your mom?
Yes. Your mom also works as an actress? Yes. Well, she used to.
I love you, Steve. Steve, get off me. Fine.
Hey, who's enjoying the popcorn?
Me.
Yeah, this popcorn's good. This movie is confusing so far.
And so she finished her poem, and she came to read it to Johnny.
Hey, Johnny.
Hi. Who are you?
My name is Amanda.
Okay.
Anyway, I wrote a poem for you.
Okay, let me hear it. All right.
I never thought the day would come where I would fall in love until I saw your hunky face. Every time I think of you, I twitch and tingle and do a love roll. I'm doing one right now. Sorry. Okay, moving on. I hope we go out together and get married and have lots and lots of children, and hope our children have lots and lots of children of their own. We would have lots and lots of grandkids. We would grow old together. So, what would you say?
Okay, well, it's, I don't know if that was a poem, because we don't know how writing, it's hard for us to write a poem. It's hard for us to think of a poem, so, it's hard for us to make it sound like a poem. So, well, I mean, sure, you look pretty.
Really?
Yes.
Yay!
And so, they went out together, and they fell in love, and their love lasted forever and ever.
Well, I had a fun day today.
Yeah, we should do that again sometime. Next time, when we go on our second date, let's eat at KFC.
Okay.
I love you, Johnny.
I love you too, Amanda.
Well, it's time to play some Smash Bros. That movie was actually kind of decent.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the movie. Tony, I hope you're enjoying your date.
Shut up, Mom.
Alright. Our next showing will be at 3 o'clock.
Yeah. We're not gonna watch this again. Even though it was a decent movie, there's no reason to watch it again. When you just watched it. In the theater. Alright. Let's go.
I love you, Steve. Get away. But I love you.
R.I.P. Kobe Bryant and Carol Spinney.
Yes.
Kobe Bryant was a basketball player. Carol Spinney was the Muppeteer who performed Oscar the Grouch and Big Bird in Sesame Street.
Yeah. All right.
If you heard Keegan's mom yelling at Odie in the background, apparently Odie was chewing himself.
Alright. What if he has fleas? Alright.
Come on, Jesse.
Alright.
Can you make sure I don't leave my hat anywhere? Thanks, partner.
You left your hat at home, so...
Ow. You hit my head.
I'm sorry. Ow.
You hit me again.
Sorry.
Come on. Come on, Classic Link.
Let's go to NES Land and check out what's going on there.
Well, that was a fun movie.
Yeah.
Come on. Where do you want to go now, Violet?
I want to go and stalk Link. No. Why?
Love me, please.
No.
Please?
No.
What if... Wait. What places do you like?
I don't know.
What if
you missed your chance, buddy.
What if I take you to Domino's?
All right, pizza me.
Yes.
All right. Come on, Mini Woody. Come on, Inkling Boy. Let's see where else to go for our date.
All right.
I'm scared.
Okay, guys, hide so he doesn't get suspicious.
Hey, meow meows. Get focus. Hey, guys. Hey, Eddie. Yeah, I guess the cats love sleeping on Keegan's parents' bed now. Alright, vehicle room. This is where we keep all our cars. Here are the keys. Alright, let me just find the keys for the yellow car. Because I like that one. Hey, Bolt, where are the keys? Wait. Here they are. Never mind. Alright.
Oh, no.
Gonzo, we gotta stop him. What do we do? Guys, we gotta follow him. Okay, guys. Hide over here. Gonzo! Okay, got the keys. Car's out here. Even though here in the room. is a vehicle room. For some reason, we keep the cars out here fenced. All right.
Okay, why do we have a vehicle room,
though we keep the cars outside fenced? Well, basically, we have vehicle equipment in here and stuff, repair stuff, in case a car breaks or something. Okay, wait, where are we? Where's the mudroom? Here in the house? Yeah, but where are we right now? We're here in the vehicle room. Where are we right now? We're underground. What? Okay, you know our apartment complex is underground, Sonic.
Oh, yeah.
The toy box thing is kind of underground.
Oh.
Well, the further you go. Okay. Well, because we needed more room for this room.
Okay. How are we outside? How is it taking us outside?
We're actually not outside. This is a huge, room, making it look like outside, and there's projections over there and stuff. I thought it would be cool, I don't know, to, you know, have a better atmosphere.
Okay, shouldn't we follow Gonzo?
Oh, yeah. Okay, we're here at the store. At the awesome shop. Alright. Fireworks aisle, fireworks aisle. Fireworks aisle. Aha! Fireworks aisle.
Alright.
Hey, yo. I'm looking for some Valentine's Day fireworks. Okay. Why do you guys sell fireworks at this time of year? Well, we have this state-of-the-art Valentine's Day fireworks that can even work in the rain. Okay. Well, I don't know. I think you can set off fireworks whenever. I just think it won't look as good in the rain, because, you know, it might burn out easily. Because, you know, it's made out of fire as well. I don't know how fireworks work. I don't know how making a firework works. But yeah, anyway, we have the state-of-the-art Valentine's Day firework right here, as you can see. Yeah. All right. Thanks. That'll be $20. Here you go.
Yeah.
All right, now it is time for me to set up my stunt act. Oh no, Gonzo, he's gonna die. What are we gonna do? Let's just go home and try to schmooze him out of it. Yeah. I think that's a better idea. Come on. Why, hello, all you cute, lovely couples out there. Wait. And welcome to the Ksmantle High School Valentine's Day Prom 2020. I hope you are enjoying your dance. This awesomeness will last through midnight. Will last up to midnight. I am your host, Waluigi. And Groot. I am Groot. And the stars from the Disneyland Park, Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. This Disneyland-themed Valentine's Day prom, as you can see with paintings we have of Space Mountain, Splash Mountain, Radiator Springs Racers, and we have some music playing over there. It may not be Disney music, but who cares? we might play some Disney music. We just thought, you know, use that karaoke DVD thing again. We still have it. And yeah. Anyway, so yeah. So I hope you are enjoying your dance. We also have a snack bar over there, restaurant over there, which is you know that restaurant in Frontierland with those good chicken nuggets? Yes. Yeah, that's the restaurant. Really? That is here? Yes. Wow. Wow. And we have some mini rides over there. Built by Mickey and Minnie and Groot. Anyway, okay, let's play the music. I just thought about saying that again in case other couples came in. All right. I'd play. I'm sorry.
Well, Mario Jr., care to dance? Sure.
Guys, seriously gonna dance to Shrek music?
It's Shrek.
Okay. Hey, where's Shrek? I don't know. Come on.
I'm getting kind of hungry. Well, I can't wait to have some of those chicken nuggets again. Come on. My genius. Hey, it's great you guys, it's great you guys were able to show up.
Yeah, the Sonic movie was over. What'd you guys think of it?
It was pretty good.
Yeah. 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 Margot fell asleep on my shoulder, though.
Because you made me drowsy.
How? From your hotness. How does that make you drowsy?
Out of love. You won't understand.
I never understand. Savage. Okay, let's see what else is there.
See what?
I just see what else is there. All right. Waluigi, I'm sorry, dance. All right, let's dance. This is my jam.
That was some good food. I am Groot. You got some churros too? I am Groot. Let's go get some churros!
Yeah. This is boring. Can we play some Disney music? Sure. That's what I was waiting for you to do, since this is Disneyland themed. Well, I couldn't find a Disney CD. Just play some on YouTube. Okay. I'm sorry, everybody, but I feel like playing Disney music just to let out more of the atmosphere. And yeah.
Oh, man. Churro dipped in caramel. Oh, this is good.
That's okay. You better play Space Mountain music.
Well, that was some good lunch. Going to Red Robin. That's really good.
Yeah. So what do you want to do now, Inkling girl? We still got time.
We got all day, Inkling boy.
I know, and I love it.
I know you do. Kiss your mind. This is a really fun Valentine's Day date so far.
Yeah. What do you want to do now?
Can you look up the crowd ratings for Awesome Land right now?
Are you serious?
Yes.
All right.
Well, that's like
one of the nearest attractions that are awesome. Okay. All right. Let's see. The crowd rate is, well, it's pretty yellow. It's kind of meh today.
Well, that means not so bad if it's yellow.
Do you want to go?
Yes, I want to go. I heard they have a Valentine's Day theme of Ksmantle 4D.
All right.
So let's check that out, please.
All right. Let's take a bus to Awesome Land PS37.
All right. Where are we right now? Where are we right now?
We're here in Roseburg.
How did we get here?
We super jumped.
Oh yeah, let's super jump to PS37. Alright, we're here at the bus stop.
Okay. How do we get inside though?
We turn into squids and we slipped through the cage.
What cage?
The cage over there.
Why do they have a cage?
I don't know, to let in cool air.
Okay.
Alright, let me just press the button for a bus.
Welcome.
to the PS37 bus station. Please enter your name.
Inkling girl, Inkling.
Okay, Inkling girl, Inkling. Why? Give us your location. That way we know why you are transporting with us.
Okay.
Like, location to where you're going.
Awesome Land, PS37. Oh, wait.
Why did you delete the...
Because they have choices here, and I see the park right here. All right.
Ding! Awesome Land, PS37 Resort. Is this your destination?
Yes.
Who is with you?
One person.
Okay.
And who is this person? Friend, spouse, soulmate, sister, brother, cousin, best friend, acquaintance, child, family, or a celebrity.
Soulmate.
Okay, your bus will be bus 7, which will get here in T-minus 3 minutes. Alright, we have 3 minutes, Inkling Boy. Let's wait.
Okay. Are there any other people here?
Yes. Alright.
Hi.
Alright, I'm just gonna get my bus, if you don't mind.
Alright.
What's your name? Hand dude.
Okay. What is, give us your location where you're going, so we know why you're transporting with us.
Okay. Okay. The... Okay. You are going to the Awesome Princess Games, is that correct?
Uh-huh.
What's... Why do guys go there?
Because the princesses look cute.
Alright. Your bus will be bus 10, which will get here in T-minus 5 minutes. You guys have a genius.
Ladies and gentlemen, bus 7 is approaching. If that is your bus, get in the bus before it forgets you.
Savage. There's our bus, come on. Alright, we're here at Awesome Land. Let's go get our tickets.
Alright.
Okay, you wait there, Inkling Boy. I'll get our tickets.
Alright. Hello. Welcome to the Awesome Land. Get your ticket stop. How can I help you?
Tickets for 2.
Alright, how long will you be staying with us?
For just a few hours.
Alright, that'll be $20.
Here you go.
Alright, here are your tickets.
Okay. Here you go.
Okay, alright. Enjoy your stay. Here you go. Here's your tickets back.
Yes! Come on, Inkling Boy. Alright, we just got in line for Ksmantle 4D Valentine's Day.
Hello, welcome to Ksmantle 4D Valentine's Day. This attraction is a theater attraction that is 3D with special effects. If you are scared of special effects, or if you have motion sickness, since it will be a big fat screen, this attraction is not for you.
Alright. And it's a 30-minute wait.
Yeah. Not bad at all.
Alright.
Hello, here are your glasses.
Thank you.
Alright, okay guys.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry.
What are you doing with Bowser Jr.? What are you doing with that Twinkie? I don't know.
Whoa! Those 3D effects, bro. That was awesome. Are you enjoying this version of the show, Inkling Boy?
Yeah, are you?
Indeed. Hey, after this, can we go on Callie's River Rapids?
It's closed for the season.
Oh, fine. Can we go on Pikachu's Cray Cray Ride, please?
Yeah, one of the best roller coasters in the park.
Yes! Oh, man, I can't wait.
Da 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 da! Ah, perfect. My stunt act is almost finished. Huh?
Gonzo! Gonzo! Gonzo, don't do this, man!
Oh, hey guys, what's up?
We are here to tell you please don't do that act.
Yeah, you will die instantly.
Yeah, you'll blow up a bit.
Nonsense, guys. Come on, I know what to do. I got it all under control.
Gonzo, even if you do, you're still gonna blow up. No, I won't.
Besides, I got the boys over here. These are the boys I was talking about who was helping me.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
You guys? Yes. He promised us Big Macs.
Alright. So, Mini Dr. Mario, what percentage do you think... How much percentage do you think I'll survive on that thing?
I see a 50% chance that you will survive. 50% chance, what does that mean? It means he might survive, he might not, or he might just get badly injured.
Don't do it, man!
Come on.
Listen to him.
I'm not gonna listen to him. He's a doctor, so...
Wow. Okay.
Now, if you excuse me, guys, I gotta get back to planning.
Wait. Alright, stand back, guys. I got this.
Gonzo.
Okay. Hey.
Hey, Gonzo.
Yeah, Kermit.
Gonzo, if you don't do this, I'll get Disney to make a new Muppet show.
Like another mockumentary or.
No, like a season 6 of The Muppet Show. A season 6? Don't do this, man! I would love a season 6.
A season 6?
Yeah, no reboot or anything, just a new season.
Would that still count as a reboot?
Probably just a comeback. I don't know the difference.
Well, I appreciate the offer, Kermit, but I already promised Camilla I would do this.
Come on, man, I want a season 6 so bad. Well, guys, we tried. Guys, we gotta come up with another plan.
Got it. I'll go buy Gonzo's tombstone.
No, he's gonna die. He's not gonna die. He might.
Guys, how about we just wait till it's time and just watch and see what's gonna happen?
I'm too scared. We gotta... At least just try seeing if his stunt act will work.
Alright, guys. The thing's almost finished. Bob. That Bob.
Yes.
I need your help with something.
Yes.
I need you to set up the strap.
Okay.
Luigi Jr. I am Groot. Hey guys. Mommy.
Come on.
Mommy. Oh, that's cute. Let's dance. Boy, I'm getting hungry. Are you Mario Jr.?
Yeah. Where are the churros? Let's go.
Can you skip ahead, Waluigi? I'll see what else we have here. Let me just do this. Okay.
What? Some good churros.
Mommy.
And yes.
So.
Hi. Mama.
Hey, Mama.
So, how you doing, Luigi Jr.?
Good.
You wanna make out?
Sure. Where's Principal Crossman? In his office? Why? Because he has to work. Where are the rest of the teachers? There.
They went out for the Valentine, lunch. They went out for the Valentine's Day teacher lunch. They went to Red Robin. Luckies.
Mommy.
All right. Let's see what else is there. This makes me want to dance. Hey! If you guys are gonna do a Tarzan remake, don't ruin it, please. Excuse us. We just try to find ways to make it look like so. Man.
Hi.
What else? What?
When will my reflection show?
I'm trying to figure out what song this is and what movie it's from. You're safe. It doesn't sound like Frozen. Oh. What? You guys own Marvel? Does that count? Yes. I still need to finish Endgame. This my jam. I turned it down a bit in case it was a little too loud.
I am Groot. I'll turn it up one notch.
Okay, skip. Skip. Skip back.
Yes.
Mommy.
Yes.
Mommy.
I am Groot.
Okay. You want me to play Star Wars? I don't care, we own it. Okay. Just... Waluigi. Just play Disney songs or songs of stuff that we own. Okay. Okay. Star Wars music. Wham, 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 wham. This one.
Come on, Luigi Jr., let's dance.
Okay. Maybe grab some more churros.
That reminds me. Do you guys have turkey legs?
Yes, we have every snack you ever... We have every snack you ever ate at Disneyland.
Yes! Come on, Link.
You guys on the Muppets, I know. I couldn't find a video of a 10-hour Muppet music.
Some good turkey legs. I am Groot.
You got any popcorn? Yes, over there. Yeah, I got some popcorn. Here's some for you, Pearl.
Junior, we had popcorn at the movies.
Well, this boy can't say no to popcorn.
That's true. I'm bored. Come on, Luigi Jr., let's go try out their small rides here. What small ride? So what mini rides do you have in here?
A bunch. There's even a small Space Mountain one.
You mean?
Yes.
You guys built a mini Space Mountain here?
Yes.
Let's try it.
It's not a thrill ride. It's a cruise ride because there's not enough room in here, but okay. Let's see what else is there. Alright. See, this mini player thing, that is so stupid. I don't understand that. What's the point?
I know.
Okay. You guys on Fox. I know. Guys, I'm just trying to please you guys. Please us for what? To do a good job? You are. You're playing a lot of Disney stuff. And a lot of stuff we own. I know. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the slow dance through Space Mountain music of the Space Mountain at Disney World, which is the third tunnel music. Really gives you the vibes. Really gives you the space atmosphere. You get it? I'm sorry. It's cool. Turn it up a bit. Crank it.
Mommy.
And yes.
You know what? This actually makes me want to sleep.
This is some good lullaby music.
I'll turn it down a bit and maybe too loud for you guys to hear us.
Alright, I'm getting bored. Come on, Minnie, let's dance.
I love you, Luigi Jr. I love you too. I love you, Mario Jr. I love you too. Link, are there any ice cream?
I saw one over there.
Yes, ice cream bar.
Man, you have been stuffing yourself today.
I'm sorry. For some reason, I've been really hungry today.
Did you have any food this morning?
No, I was saving up for popcorn.
Alright.
Here's ice cream for you.
Oh man. This is fine. All day. I'm going home at midnight. Unless a lot of people leave, then we'll close early.
If everybody leaves early, but who knows.
Okay. I'm going to try out the mini space mountain you guys built over here.
Alright.
Yeah, all these stuff, it's gonna have to be like a fair. We're gonna take them down soon, once the dance is done. Oh, it's like a mini fair in here. Fine. At least a professional fair, not some stoner fair.
Hey guys.
Hey Inkling boy, hey Inkling girl. How was your guys' date? Back so soon, huh?
Yeah, we ran out of things to do, but it was fun and hot. Sight.
Alright. Okay. Anyway, what'd you guys do?
We went to see a Valentine's Day event movie, and we went to Awesome Land to check out our, Valentine's Day version of our 4D show.
Oh yeah, that was a lot of fun.
And, yeah.
Guys, Bolt!
What is it, Elastigirl?
Okay, Gonzo, he's at it again!
Wait, he's actually gonna do it!
We gotta save him!
Wait, Gonzo! Oh, his stunt act. Let's go stop him.
Gonzo! He's over there!
Uh-oh. Gonzo, what do you think you're doing? Look, I'm gonna do this. No. Wish me luck. No, Gonzo! Oh no.
He's gonna die. He's gonna blow up. What do we do?
We can't do anything, guys. He's gone.
Yeah, I'm the best! Well, I should have came up with this idea years ago!
Goodbye, Gonzo. You will always be remembered for your epic fails.
Yeah, all right. Now, it's time.
Uh-oh. I can't unstrap. I can't unbuckle the strap. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
I'll go get him. He's fine, but he looks badly injured.
Dang nabbit, Gonzo. What did I tell you? I told you that was a stupid idea. Look at yourself. You proud of yourself? Why do you do this?
Jeez.
Oh, Gonzo.
It's okay, Inkling girl.
You scared the crap out of me, Gonzo. Don't do that again.
Bark! 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 Bark!
By the way, Inkling girl, here's your Valentine's Day present. Happy Valentine's Day, babe.
You got me Ksmantle the movie too?
Yeah.
Man, I only have the first one. Now I just need to get the third one, and my collection for these will be complete.
Yeah. And here's the disc. Let me open it. Alright, okay. Alright. There's a Lego show poster again. A prototype. And Sonic and Tails, which came out in 2016. This movie was from 2015. Oh yeah, the Awesome Shop was having a sale of that. Since it's almost been 5 years since we made the second one.
Nice. Here's Valentine, here's my Valentine's Day present to you, Inkling boy.
What is it?
Well, are you ready for the big surprise?
Sure.
Okay. I will tell you.
Careful.
I'm sorry. I keep forgetting.
Alright.
Well. Inkling boy, we're going to Disneyland.
What? Oh, snap. When?
Next week.
Really?
Yeah. Come on, let's go plan.
Jeez, thanks, Inkling girl.
I know. Oh, I got my DVD. Thanks for the DVD.
Thanks for the trip.
Okay, Callie and Luigi Jr. are going to Awesome Land, Texas, and now they're and now Inkling Girl and Inkling Boy are going to Disneyland. My goodness gracious. Man. Is Disneyland still less crowded at this time? Probably. Anyway. Well, Gonzo, see you next week. You're gonna have to be like that. You're gonna have to stay here next week. Yeah, see you, Gonzo.
Mark.
Yeah. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.